what is going on in the Martian sky. Welcome to a profound exploration of recent revelations from the European Space Agency's mission to Mars. I am Oliver, and today we are delving into the mysterious glow discovered on the night side of the Red Planet. A team of researchers situated at the Laboratory for Planetary and Atmospheric Physics at the University of Leeds has undertaken the analysis of the data from the Mars Trace Gas Orbiter. So what's going on in the Martian sky? Is it something unknown? Is it something natural? Dr. Jean-Claude Girard, a seasoned planetologist, elucidates the intricate mechanism behind this enigmatic glow. Oxygen atoms, propelled by Martian winds, engage in a complex recombination process, producing a visually captivating display of light. The Mars Trace Gas Orbiter, configured with the NOMAD-UVIS instrument, undertakes a systematic survey of Mars' upper atmosphere, revealing a spatial distribution of this luminous phenomenon. The glow, notably concentrated over the polar regions, offers insights into the atmospheric dynamics of Mars and its seasonal variations. Expanding the investigation, researchers have identified not only visible light emissions, but also ultraviolet signals. Nitric oxide, distinct from the oxygen-induced glow, contributes to the complex spectral landscape observed in the Martian atmosphere. These revelations not only deepen our understanding of Martian atmospheric processes, but also serve as potential guidance for future missions. Dr. Lauriane Sorette outlines the possibility of incorporating dedicated imaging instruments to capture these luminous phenomena for comprehensive analysis. As we conclude this scientific odyssey, the mysteries of Mars persist, inviting further exploration. Stay tuned for more updates on our continued quest to unravel the cosmos. I'm Oliver, and thank you for joining me on this scientific journey.